I hit a tree. Oof. I fell like 2 inches and hit a tree.
My hand is stuck. Oh, my neck hurts. Hello,
everybody, and welcome to Nerd Fight. We're playing more Human Fall Flat on the level we left off on. This one is called Dark.
Can somebody help me fix my neck?
This is an...
My neck hurts.
Your
neck?
What?
My neck hurts.
Oh, there we go. Ranieri, quit touching my ass.
No, I have an idea. You gotta go through the window. Let me boost you.
Oh, I'll totally do that. All right. Hang on.
Or use the box. I like. All right. I'm picking you up. I'll pick you up and put you through the window.
Well, I'd love to try to go, but apparently Cadman just wants to be first.
Because you guys were too damn slow.
I was getting grabbed.
Well, whose problem is that?
Well, apparently Ranieri just believes in bad touch.
There we go. Jeez.
All right, come on. Let's go. Eh. Dude, this level's spooky, guys. I don't know if we can do it.
I was going to say, the door is open now.
The face is open now. Got him.
That's rude.
So much anger and aggression. Ugh.
I got a weird feeling about this tree that
I'm trying to knock it over.
Hang on. Ranieri, help me with this tree.
Ow.
Let me just rip this tree over. Maybe not.
I believe... Oh, wait. Cadman, run into it. Run into the tree. Knock it down.
Charge.
I thought you missed for a second. That tree is definitely breakable. Oh, I am convinced.
There's a seam, so yeah.
I got it. I didn't.
It's like, I can't tell if this is supposed to break or this is just supposed to be the tree trunk. I like the stump.
Ah, I got stupid hand. I got an idea.
Throw the box at it.
I don't think that's it.
It was not it. I have another idea.
Anything over here? Oh, good. Okay.
Yeah. How do you knock this down?
Oh, no.
Ow.
You got it.
Ow.
I need to.
Ow!
Too. Oh my god! Watch where you're falling.
I think there's something upstairs. I was trying to get there and I slipped. Because there's a platform around the back.
Your platform on the back.
Oh,
I fell.
Oh,
I like this wall. This Luigi's Mansion looking shit that we're dealing with right now. Oh, I feel about it.
Oh, look what I found.
An axe?
Yep.
Up there?
Yep. Come on, actually, pick it up. Yeah.
No, leave it there.
I got it.
No, we don't need it.
Who wants the power of the axe?
I
actually, on second thought, Feudal take it.
You're very trusting.
Come here, Ranieri.
Now.
To think I thought Ranieri was escape. The one I was worried about.
Oh no, I didn't make it.
I don't think that's how you're supposed to use an axe.
Alright, just leave the thinking to us.
Realistically, I trust Cadman with thinking more than I trust you.
Nah. We already established. I'm the brains of the outfit. No!
I was just watching. They're like, I'm the brains of the outfit as the plank goes back into the door. Oh.
You made the tree fall, you idiot!
The brains
come here.
Of the outfit.
Come here.
It's gonna come back. It's coming back. We're in the box.
Yeah. Bye-bye. He did it.
Get back here!
Oh no, I walked off the stage.
I'm keeping this. No, it's good. It was...
Okay, fine.
I'm gonna kill you too. Get over here.
What the heck? Oh. Why is that door slam so loud?
I don't know.
Because you had to adjust your volume. And this is a very spooky level.
Oh my god. Holy crap, did you see that?
I still got the axe. I'm an axe.
Oh, it's the tree falling. I thought that was the door.
Nope. Yeah. Oh.
Oh no! Okay, that's fine.
What is this? I guess we gotta forge something?
Gotta what?
Maybe?
I think we have to forge a key. Yeah, we gotta forge a key.
Are you sure it's not the axe? You gotta make the axe stronger.
Light me up.
We got to attach fire damage to it. I've been playing enough D&D to know we need to attach fire.
Oh no. Oh no. I shouldn't have come in here. I didn't think you actually had fire. Oh no!
Is it actually raising the temperature?
Okay.
Nah, the fire's not, really. Not in.
Oh, it's not?
It's outside of it. You missed.
You had one job.
My character doesn't know alchemy, so I can't.
There remember. We go. Now we got to find something to throw in there, I think.
Here, wait. I found something.
I was already in there.
Yeah, get back in there.
Fine. Fine.
The sacrifice.
Both of us.
No, just you. Just you.
Fine.
Putting the anvil in?
I figured why not?
It is metal. Okay, I'll help.
Someone help me. It's heavy. It's actually really heavy.
Well, it's an anvil. I would expect it to be heavy. Lift. Lift. Oh god, I'm stuck in a guinea. Again.
Quit getting stuck in there.
I'm not intentionally doing it.
I don't believe you.
I only jumped in once, intentionally.
Oh god, no! Alright, I'm done.
Okay, well, something's safe.
I found rocks.
I was gonna say.
Those rocks might be to heat it up more.
I'll throw them down.
My game, like, minimized all of a sudden for some
reason. Are you trying to melt the lamp?
There's a rack.
It's got metal in it.
Ow.
It's not just a boulder. It's a rock.
Okay. Here's a rock.
Okay, fine. You can take that. Oh, jeez.
Did I land on you?
No, but it was really close.
Wait, go back to that same spot.
That's not heating up, another. So that these might be throwing rocks.
I got another rack. I got a better rack.
Hey, guess what's blocking it?
Is that one? What?
Who put this rock here? Clearly it's keeping the lamp from heating up.
I can't actually grab the lamp. I can't actually get the lamp. What was that? Oh, box.
This is what happens when you throw lamps in here, Renary. This is your fault.
What? I didn't throw a lamp anywhere.
Oh, boy.
I got the rocks.
God damn it, Comcast lag. Help. Help. That guy's freaking out.
That rock doesn't go in.
I need an invite.
I wonder if we need something specific.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I need an invite to kick me out.
Got it. It doesn't show you online.
Crap.
Still nothing. Alright, well, anyway.
Am I allowed to invite him?
No, I don't know.
Wait, what the?
That doesn't work.
Hold on. Okay, I'm trying to sign back in. How about now?
I see you popped online. Technical difficulties. Yay!
Sweet, okay. I'm joining it back in. Ow.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, I'm up here with you.
Oh. Hey, guy. He's here.
Yep, I'm alive.
Glad you could make it.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think these rocks you tossed down are what we need.
Of course they're what we need.
Well, they don't fit through the opening.
You just gotta push harder.
Oh, boy.
It's like trying to fit a...
Let's see.
Fit a, like, triangle through a square hole. No, it's not working.
It'll work.
What's up with this cage?
Don't worry about it.
Hmm. I think we might need something from this minecart. We might have to somehow get around.
I've tried moving that, and I couldn't move it.
Well, there's rocks on the backside of it, so I'm curious if we have to climb around it somewhere? Oh.
Oh, no.
Dude, there's a hole right in the side. You
hold
can just
on.
Get right around.
Hang on. Renera, I think we gotta stand, put the rocks in this. Did that lift anything up?
Nope.
Seriously, did it lift anything up?
Yes, I'm in, I don't know where I am.
Ah, I'm wedged by my head!
Okay, I'm getting the minecart.
I think wherever Renera is where... what we need.
Well, I think there's two things of stuff, because there's a minecart right by me.
Once again, you guys come to me for help.
You know,
oh, no.
Occasionally you're useful.
It's because I'm the brains of the outfit.
Damn you, Comcast.
What's it doing?
Uh-oh.
It's just lagging out. I just want to lift up a rock. Because I got the minecart.
This isn't good. There's a jump quest here. It's not my specialty.
Oh, no. Don't drop me. Don't drop me. Don't drop me.
I think it dropped you.
Damn it.
Yeah, I think you tossing all that shit over. He messed it up because I can't open it now.
No.
Ugh.
Help.
You're the only one down there, so good luck.
Oh, I can't do anything. No.
Yeah, you're not even in the game anymore. Or in Steam.
Okay, we're gonna try this again.
Yeah.
Almost there.
Trying to reconnect. The extra special thing about this is I'm still on my Wi-Fi through my phone.
Almost
talking
there.
To them. So I repeat, thank you Comcast for nothing.
Why can I pull myself up? There we go. Okay. Oh.
I'm messing with the minecart.
Oh, did you finally find
it? Oh, wait, look up. Up and behind you. Hi.
Where are you?
Way
I don't
up.
See you.
Up high.
Are you? Oh, you on the clock tower?
Yes, I've been climbing it for so long. This better be what we need.
I hope so. It's the world's hardest puzzle.
Oh, I could change the time.
Well, my internet completely died. Which is going to be great considering I'm the one they synced audio off of.